Hello children, now we will take the new lesson, group names. That means sometimes many words are grouped together and they had given a particular word. That means human beings. Human beings, that means man, woman, everybody. This is called as human being. Or animals, in that we group all animals like this, the vehicles. So all vehicles are there. So we will learn more about the group names. Now look here. Many nouns can be grouped together and common group name can be given to them. Vehicles, that means lorry, truck, car, aeroplane, bus, train, ship, these all are vehicles. Now here are some group names. Cup, saucer, plate, bowl, glass, all these things are called as crockery. Carrot, brinjal, radish, cabbage, spinach, all these are vegetables. So group is called as vegetable. Rose, jasmine, dahlia, sunflower, marigold, these all are flowers. So these we can say these are flowers. So apple, peach, fig, strawberry, mango, the group is called as fruits. Then table, chair, bed, cupboard, sofa, these the group is called as furniture. Then ring, bangle, earring, bracelet, chain, the group is called as jewelry.